All right, guys, good morning. Back again. Good morning. I don't know why I'm saying good morning, because it's probably like nighttime you're watching this thing. But it's good morning for me. And I am, where am I? I'm in Dallas, Fort Worth, at the airport right now. And I'm headed to Raleigh, North Carolina for a promotion. So that's what I'm doing. And this airport is crazy. It's like gigantic thing. I don't even know where I am right now. I don't know where E-17 is. Just got through filming on Lake Fork the last couple days. We went over to Lake Monticello, which was crazy. That was really good, actually. Where's gate 17? Which way? That way? Huh? Right here?
Yeah, there's an elevator right here.
Okay. It's an interesting airport. Huge. Alright, so I look pretty rough right now. Morning. Look pretty rough right now. I get it, man. I get it. But it's 5:30 in the morning. So we had fun. We did, I don't know, 4 or 5 shows this week. We actually did one in Austin, which was good. We did another one on LBJ, which hasn't dropped yet. And then we went to Lake Fork, did 2 shows on Lake Fork. Then we went to Lake Monticello and did one. That was actually cool. Like, the fish were spawning, which was awesome. And then what did we do? I don't even know. I feel like I'm missing a day. Oh, we went to a private lake. Yes, I went to a private lake. Some lake that was small. It was full of fish, full of big ones too. We did this service through this guy called Fishing Private Waters, Private Water Fishing, something like that. We'll drop a link down below. Look, there's times that you just want to go do damage, right? There's times that you don't want to go out to some big lake because it's too windy or weather's bad or whatever. You just want to go fish some small lake that's, you know, full of fish. And that's what we did, yeah. He has 70 lakes on the list, and we went to one of them, and we jacked them up. It was fun. So, if you live in Texas, or if you live anywhere around this area of Texas, and you want to have access to 70 private lakes that nobody's on, you know, they had boat ramp, they had, like, accommodations, you know, check this guy out. But anyways. All right, I'm going to go to the coffee. Well, I'm here in Raleigh. Go get my bag, head on down to the boat show, and I'll have some fun.
Sorry, I'm a little late. I had to go to the restroom.
That's fine. How are you?
You're Russell's brother, right?
I am Russell.
That's right.
Good to
see you. I'll grab that. No worries.
Hey, how are you, sir?
Hey, I'm good, man. How you doing?
Good.
Good
nice
to, see
to
you.
Meet you, nice Tommy meet you. Young. You need any
nice
help with anything?
Nah, man, I'm good.
All right.
I'm good, just getting here.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, Les, how you doing?
What's going on, Jerry?
How are you doing, man?
Good.
Good to see you. Smile, you're on TV.
That's right.
Yeah. All right, so we're here, Greensboro, North Carolina show. And I'm going to get up on this little tank thing and do some fishing seminars. That's what we do. It's called the tank demo. Yeah, so check this out. Hopefully I won't fall off that thing, right? So that's the deal. That's what I'm gonna be doing. So I'm gonna do like a seminar. I usually do like on these boat shows, I'll do 2 seminars or like an hour long. And I just make up stuff, okay? No, I'm kidding. Actually, I talk about a lot of things. It's actually pretty educational. And we may film a little bit of it, but they're like an hour long each one. So we're not gonna film the entirety, but maybe I'll turn it on for just a little bit. And so I'm gonna hang out here, kind of check out the show. Let's see what we can find, if there's anything really cool.
What's up, dude? How you doing, man?
Hey, how are you?
What's your name?
I'm Josh.
Josh says he likes watching the channel.
That's right.
Man, so I gotta tell you something. We did a deal with Brandon the other day. I took him fishing, hadn't dropped yet. But guess what he fished with?
What's that?
Spinner worm, dude. He went fishing with the spinner
worm.
Done.
He finally went fishing with the spinner worm. So good to meet you, man.
Nice
good to meet
you.
So I'll be around. I'm going to do a little seminar at the tank in a minute.
Okay.
2
yeah,
o'clock.
Be,
so
I'll be sure to hang out.
So, all right. Do that, man. Sounds good.
Thank you.
What's up, dude? Do another little handshake. Now, and what is your first name again?
Rylan.
That's right. And Rylan, I talked to you on the phone last week, right before the Travis tournament started, and I did good in the tournament, dude. I did good. Yeah,
he said, catch a bass the size of my leg.
And I did the second day. I caught one. It might not, if we count your leg about right here, it would have been as big as your leg. Yes,
it was a good one.
So, good to see you, man. So these boat shows are pretty cool. If you've never been to a boat show,
they have boats at the boat show. And they have really cool tackle booths and stuff too.
What's up, man?
Take a picture?
Yeah, man, how you doing?
I'm good, bro.
Busy. Yeah, yeah. Yeah.
I'm a role model, bro.
All right, really? Cool,
yeah,
man, bro. Cool. Cool, you're in the vlog now, man.
You want one too?
Yeah, yeah, you're in the vlog now.
You got me into fishing, Scott.
Really?
Yeah.
Dude, that's sweet, man. And you said you go fishing like every day now, right?
Yeah, we go fishing.
Dude, that's awesome, man. I tell you what, man, that makes me feel pretty good, dude. For real.
For real. The first pro angler I saw.
Really?
On YouTube, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm at Lion Beach right
now.
Yeah.
Dude, that's a nice one, man.
Yeah.
Heck
it was like,
yeah.
It was like a pound or something.
Yeah, it's like probably a pound and a half.
Yeah.
Heck yeah. That was really cool, actually. You know, the guy says I'm the one that got him into fishing. I think that's pretty sweet, actually. Because that's what it's about, guys. It's about getting more people on the water, because when you're on the water, good things happen. It's just good stuff.
Where are the bass boats at?
Where are the bass boats, dude?
Right there. They have hot tubs at a boat show. There's hot tubs at a boat show.
How you doing, everybody? My name's Eddie.
Yeah, hey, Eddie. There's a hot tub at a boat show.
It's pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, but this is kind of different.
Yes, it is. Very different, yeah.
I mean, like fishing reels.
Fishing reels, yeah.
Tackle. Kayaks.
Hot tubs.
What's up, man? What's your name?
Carson. It's all yours.
Carson.
I watch the vlogs all the time. Yeah, man. I really enjoy it. One day I won't be like you, man.
Really?
I appreciate it.
Nice,
yeah.
Man. Did you stick around for my seminar? I just did a little how to catch fish. Yeah.
Dude, I just made all that up. That's the funny thing. I just made it all up. No, I'm just kidding. Now, that was good advice. And I got to do another one at 4, so I don't know what I'm going to talk about then, but we'll talk about something.
That's right.
Yeah.
Man. Good meeting you, bro.
Nice to meet you, too.
Hey, man.
Random hotels again. So I did the boat show today, hung out. Fridays are kind of slow at the boat shows, but tomorrow's going to be kind of a crazy day. And Brandon's driving back right now. Hopefully he's doing good. He's going to make it back to Florida sometime tomorrow night, I'm sure. And we got some cool videos coming, dropping on the channel real soon, so I really appreciate all the support. We hit 100,000 subscribers just the other day, so I cannot thank you guys enough for all the support that you guys have been giving us. So we're having fun with it. Just keep it going, and we got more stuff coming your way, but I'm going to hit the sack, get a hot shower, get up in the morning, and do all this again. Then off to the airport tomorrow, and I'll be home in my own bed tomorrow night. So this video is not over yet. Got more to come. Good morning. Well, it's about 8:30. I'm getting ready to go to the show. I'm watching a little Bassmasters Live this morning. You know, again, Lake Okeechobee's by far my favorite lake in the whole world. And it's such a diverse fishery. It's so big, and it just pumps out those big fish. So Lake Okeechobee is alive. Well, I cannot wait to get home and actually get on the lake and fish. I'm going to get home late tonight, so Monday and Tuesday, I think I'm going to go on the lake a little bit and mess around. So anyways, I'm going to head off to the show, guys. We're going to do a little filming down there. We should have a pretty good crowd today. Do I think, 2 seminars. So I got to talk 2 hours worth of fishing. Although I do wonder what Brandon's doing. Brandon's driving. He's driving, probably just pretty uneventful, I would imagine. He's just got to be back by tomorrow night. So, we'll see. Post-tournaments are never as fun as pre-tournaments. All right, guys, so we're riding in the car. We have Russell. Russell is Les's brother, heading to the promotion. Watching a little live Bassmaster. And we have a special guest. Yes, he doesn't want to be on TV, but he's going to be. Because the special guest is Mr. Larry Nixon.
Good
Say
morning.
Hello. Yes. All of a sudden, Larry Nixon appears, guys. How about that? The general himself, the man, the guy that's won more tournaments than just about everybody on this planet.
First Mr. time Larry. We've ever done a promotion together that I know of.
That's right. So we're heading off. We're heading off to do a little boat show promotion, and it should be fun. And we're going to keep watching FLW Live. We're watching Bassmasters Live.
How you doing, man?
Hello, bro.
Yeah, good to see you. What's your name? Kevin.
Kevin? Yeah. Yeah, I've talked to you a couple times on Facebook.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Cool. Got the general here.
I see.
How are you doing?
All All right, we'll
I'm trying to make it where y'all are, and it's looking like this will become a reality.
It might. Yeah, keep up with it, man. Let me run in here. I got a thing at 11. I'm going to be talking.
All right.
Where are you boys from?
Winston.
Winston-Salem. Winston-Salem.
Yep.
Yes, sir.
All right. You watch the channel quite a bit, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Yes, sir.
You know it.
Yes, sir.
We just, I just dropped the smallmouth one. Like, literally, I was in the bathroom just now, and I dropped the smallmouth episode.
Yeah.
It's kind of funny, actually.
Nice.
But I hit published, not dropped it. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, yeah.
But it's 25 pounds of smallmouth.
Really?
Wilson. Yeah,
that's,
just,
awesome. That's awesome.
And you can check it out. Like, I just uploaded like 1 minute ago. So, good meeting
you,
man.
That's sweet. Yeah. You too.
All right, what's up, man?
Hey, what's up?
I
how's it
go,
going?
Like, way up there, dude.
My gosh. Yeah.
How tall are you? Like 7 foot?
6'6", man.
Man.
Oh,
you can dunk a basketball, right?
Yeah, for sure, right. Dude. For sure.
Nice. It'd take you down Okeechobee because when you flip there, you got to go over the cattails.
Oh, yeah.
It'd be like easy for you.
Dude, I know.
You can flip, you can skip under rocks good.
Oh, yeah.
And he has a hard time.
Yeah, for sure.
All right, guys. Y'all are going to be on the YouTube vlog. Y'all say, what's up?
What's up?
Yep. All right. So I'm hanging out here doing a little fishing seminar, talk a little fishing, and just kind of filming my experience here. So we'll put this up for now. All right. Did y'all learn anything?
I learned everything.
Yeah. Yeah?
Lots of stuff.
Yeah? Yeah? All right, good, man, good. I made it all up, dude.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. For sure.
It was.
I'm a beginner.
Yeah? Did you like it?
Yes, I loved it.
Good.
I got a lot for it.
Good. Just little things that make a big difference, right? Did you learn anything?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Good. They're all lying. They didn't learn anything.
Yeah.
Big rock.
All right. Hold the camera. You're filming me now. You're my camera guy for a minute.
So you didn't tell your driver he's got to drive from Texas to Florida.
Yes, Brandon's driving from Texas to Florida. He's probably taking his time. He probably stopped and got like foot massages and ate out at big restaurants. I did give him my credit card. You better not be buying big expensive meals, Brandon. You deserve one, I will say that. I took him to a nice place the other night though, so we're good. Hey man, good to see you.
Nice to meet you,
right,
Scott.
What's your name again?
Tom Martin.
All right. Tom Martin?
Hardman, H-R-D-M-A-N.
Oh, I thought we related or something. So I gave him some advice on to be a co-angler, and he said it helped him.
Yeah, it helped me a lot.
And he came all the way here and brought a Ray Scott hat that I signed right there. Ray Scott is my namesake, actually. So very cool, man. Good seeing you. Thanks for coming
out. Nice meeting you, Scott.
You too. Yeah, see you later.
I'll chat with you online.
Absolutely. All right.
What's up?
What's up? It's the greatest what? Vlog on the planet?
Yeah, kind of tied with John B's, I'm not sure.
John B's the man. John B's the man.
So you guys were slamming him in Florida.
That's right, you were. Hey, what's up, man? Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too.
He just said something that was pretty amazing. What'd you say?
I just wanted to thank you because as a young boy, my dad really doesn't know how to bass fish, and I started watching you learn how to bass fish. Now I'm getting pretty good at it. Now my cousins are fishing, too.
Nice, man. Nice, dude. That's sweet. I like that. That's why I do this. Why I do this.
That's exactly why I do this. So that's really cool, man. Thank you.
Have a nice day.
All right, you too, man.
All right, dude, what's up?
What's up, man?
How you doing?
What's up?
Is this Team Voodoo?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, Voodoo. Voodoo clothing. Pretty sweet, man.
Sanford, North Carolina. Heck yeah.
Thank you. Thank
oh, yeah.
You got a booth over there, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
Sweet, man. Good meeting you.
Can we get a picture?
Yeah, absolutely.
All right, sweet.
What's up, man? How you doing?
Doing fine.
Good. What's your name?
Chris Giss.
Oh, you fish against Matt and Brian and all them, don't you?
Yes, sir.
A little Moss Lake Challenge?
Oh, yeah.
What do those boys do out there?
Beat up on everybody.
Oh, man.
Yeah, they beat up on everybody.
What do y'all say when they show up?
I don't say nothing. I just shake the hand. I just know who I got to beat.
Here we go. What's up?
How's it going?
All right. It's Snooky Fishing.
Yeah.
It's Snooky Fishing from Real Snot. What's up, girl? How you doing?
Good. How are you?
Good to see you. You're hanging out at the show, I see.
Yeah, definitely.
Doing a little Real Snot action.
So all I just wanted to tell you about it. This is Real Snot, so it's a line conditioner.
Yeah.
It's eco-friendly, non-aerosol.
Really?
Yep. So you just take this off and you spray it on your line and it helps with your casting distance.
Yeah.
So what that does, it conditions, I use it all the time. I've been using this stuff right here a lot. And my good buddy Noah created this stuff. And it's a line conditioner, so you spray it on your line and it, like your fluorocarbons and things that get all curled up after sitting in your boat forever, now they don't because it conditions it and makes it all smooth. It actually casts farther,
yeah.
Casts better.
Works great on braid.
Eco-friendly, can't help that.
Eco-friendly is always good. And it won't explode in your boat.
Yeah. Check this bad boy out.
That's
super
cute.
That's
a sick logo, I like that.
Yeah.
So where do you get it? Where do you get the, what's the website?
Realsnot.com.
Realsnot.com, guys, right there.
Com. So if you want to cast better, cast farther, Real Snot is the deal. I actually use this a lot. It's really good stuff. So we'll drop a link down below.
Thank you so much.
Thanks.
Appreciate it. What's up, boys?
Not much.
Good to meet you. All right. Where are you boys from?
North Carolina. Yeah. Greensboro.
Yeah. Where are you from, darling?
Oak Ridge.
Nice. Yeah, oh man, she gave me a better fist bump than you guys did. Yeah. You want to be on?
Yeah, can I get a video?
Can you get in the video?
Yeah, what's up?
Yeah.
Tell them where you are.
We in Greensboro, North Carolina, out here at the Boat and Fishing Show, meeting Mr. Scott.
Yes.
It's pretty dope.
Yeah, what's your name?
Nathan.
All right.
My name's Logan Jackson.
Yeah. All right, boys, y'all are on now. Oh, yeah.
He's embarrassed. What's up?
All right, guys. Nice meeting y'all.
Thanks, nice to meet you, too.
All right.
Hey, can I get a picture with you?
Oh, yeah. All right, man. What's up?
What's up?
You said you drove how far?
2.5 hours from Fort Bragg.
Man, nice. Yeah, appreciate your service, my friend.
No worries. Yeah,
you got a sweet hat up there.
Yeah.
Tell me about that.
This is a deployment hat right here back in Afghanistan.
Really?
Yeah. All the way from Afghanistan here.
So you follow Rob, don't you, on YouTube?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Good dude.
Military service,
oh yeah.
Man.
Oh yeah.
Good stuff. So you want me to sign that?
Yeah. Oh yeah. Please.
That'd be awesome, man. That'd be
Appreciate
awesome.
It.
All right, Larry, I'm leaving. I've had enough.
All right, Mr. Scott, old buddy. Take care.
I'll see you in about a week.
Are you there?
All right, Mickey.
Good luck, buddy. Good luck to you, man.
All right. See y'all later.
See ya.
Bye, folks.
All right, I'm out of here. All right, guys. So I made it back. Hopefully Brandon is doing okay. I still have no idea how he's doing. I'm a little concerned.
What's up, dude?
What up, dude?
What's up?
How was it?
I can't talk now.
Couldn't catch me?
I couldn't catch you. I'd get like 100 yards, you'd drive like 100 more feet. Then I had to run flip-flops. And if you run flip-flops, it's not easy. Because the flip-flop wants to come off. So you gotta run with your toes
curled
up.
Yeah, you have to like
and then
keep
it makes
a grip
your,
on it.
Makes your calves burn. So I've got issues now. Oh, yeah, and I gotta pee.
Oh my lord.
Okay, well I'm back in Florida, guys. I don't know if this video's ending right now or not. I don't know what else to video, but that was a day in the life adventure of Scott Martin the last couple days.
Typical, I bet that was
typical,
crazy.
typical running through airports, doing promotions, doing all the things. But I enjoyed it. Thanks for watching, guys. Again, I hope Brandon's going to make it home safe. And I appreciate all the support. So, hey, if you thought this was completely boring, I'm sorry. We'll have more cool stuff coming your way soon, I promise. Day in the life. I'm out.